There is the bell, the runners. For this fifth race, 1 Florick and Velvet, 2 Beach ULC, 3 Jackie and Babog, 4 Antigua Boy, 5 is Tinoch Simba, 6 Clonbrine Flash. Here, well on the way. Racing, good start by Trap 5. That is Tinoch Simba leads into the opening turn. From the outside now, 6 Clonbrine Flash and good early speed. And Clonbrine Flash will take the corner and races on by 3-4 lengths to in second spot. 5 Tinoch Simba, 4th Antigua Boy showing pace, not a challenge for second spot, but he'll have to fly to catch Clonbrine Flash, who remains clear around the bottom two bends. 4 Antigua Boy and 2 BCULC comes next. But out front and 6 Clonbrine Flash will win with a fair bit in hand. Second is 4 Antigua Boy, 1 Florick and Velvet running on for third. The winning time, 29-16.